This is a vlog from the TwoRains project, a project which is using Indus civilization to ask the question, does climate change really cause collapse?
I'm one of the ceramic specialists of the ERC-funded project. I am following a holistic approach to the study of archaeological ceramic materials from Indus urban and post-urban sites being excavated by the TwoRains project in northwestern India.
For the first time, a combined technological and compositional study of ceramic materials produced mainly during the Indus urban and post-urban periods will be used as a tool for tracing phenomena of social continuity and transformations within ancient rural communities. This project combines morphostylistic studies and scientific analysis of ceramics, which will enable to investigate various aspects of Indus societies. A preliminary assessment of shapes, fabrics, macro traces, and decorations of vessels is necessary. Then, in order to identify technological and compositional aspects of Indus ceramics, scientific analysis will be conducted on pottery sherds from northwestern India. These include thin section ceramic petrography, X-ray diffraction, FTIR spectroscopy, and X-ray fluorescence spectroscopy. Thin section petrography is one of the main techniques for understanding manufacturing processes and provenance. Besides giving information about mineral composition and clays using the production of vessels, this method allows us to observe manufacturing processes often not visible at a macroscopic level. Understanding technologies and composition of Indus crafts is just the beginning. In fact, ceramics are used as a window on the past for understanding the relationship between makers and materials. This project will provide a new insight into cultural choices associated to craft production and technologies, transmission of skills and knowledge, and innovations.